Wait, is this showing the shrines and shit I missed? It is. Well, I might just have to make a quick little return trip. One in both worlds. I really did miss both shrines. Wow. Oh, wow. All right. No, no, why is it taking me way down here? Okay. Short gap, so I'm right here. Something's going on here. That is new. Is that a power I don't fucking have? How the fuck do I get over there? From up there. Bet that's it. So let's go take a peek, see at the top. Take another look here. Okay, no. Also take me down. Try to get there. There. Right there. That's actually where I need to get. Right there. That's it. That's the answer. I need to get to this platform, which means there, which means I need to get there, which means I need to get there, which means I need to go to the very top again. Right? Hold up. To get here, in order to get there, I get here. That's how I get there. Here. Oh, no, I need to stay where I'm at. Here, I need to just right there. There. Take that trip to right there. Back over here. So I took that over there, taking this back down. Taking this up to right here. I think it takes me right here. Hopefully not all the way up. Yep, because that's path down, path down. I need to take the far right path. Far right path. And now I need to take path down. Shit, no, I was supposed to take the far left path. I'm right back here. Alright, we looped it. Yeah, we looped it on accident. This one. And that'll put me here. Now I go down this one. Let's see. Gold. A lot of gold icon or icons. The horns. Either they're going to be cheeky and be like, eh, low key with horns, but I see a shield. Maybe Heimdall or Tyr? I'm hoping Tyr, but I just don't like the horns in general. I mean, it's not Viking. Horns aren't Viking. Heimdall. I just saw the Gellerhorn hanging from his neck, and I'm like, this is probably it. Let's take this down. Up. You hit me with that heels there, Mimir. Not feeling very well. Alright. That should be right if we take this here. Jesus Christ. Yeah, that shield would have been really helpful in the last couple fights. Really helpful. I'll take this here. So just down, down. And I can get out. I took the wrong path. Actually, I can just return to getting the cup. I'm done here anyways. The other place? That's gonna be another shield power-up. Watch. I'm gonna miss out on fucking... not only having it, but having the bonus one too. I do gotta say, I'm actually enjoying this game quite a bit. I was gonna stream Smite today, but I just really wanted to play this game.
Leikin handverksmaður af dvergakyni.
Wait, where did that come out at? What? No way, it came down here. Yeah, that's gotta be where I'm coming out. It's right here. There's the room. This place, no wonder I missed it. Boo. Yep. Got that. Yay. I just don't tell me. Sometimes games. Who in the oh, Loki. Never mind. As soon as I saw the stitched mouths, I knew exactly. That's a Loki if I've ever seen one. Oh my god, that would have been so helpful too!
Þér Loki, góð hrekkja og svíksemi.
Here I am beating the fucking game without having any powers. I'm a dumbass. Alright, I gotta use the restroom. I'll be right back. My head was getting a little cold. Hood's going up. So it looks like, according to the map then, I missed three apples here and two apples back here. I think I'm going to spend the time going back to collect them. Have I been here? Yeah. Is it just the one world? Hold up. Yeah, it's just the one world. Up and in that middle area. Way up top and in the middle area. 1 second. Brings me right in front of that thing. So I'm in that cave. So just go around to get that. Now it's showing it on the map, so have I already actually found it? This is the credits for the game. This is awesome. Okay. Thunder Lotus. Very well done. Very, very well done. So they brought me in there. That's a dark area, so let's go down and around. Alright. I'm not gonna lie, I would have liked the special touch of maybe hiding the power up right here, like that apple. This is partly why I was new, but also the map isn't quite coherent in this place because there isn't necessarily like rooms or anything. Here's the first statue of Frigg you encounter. Means up here. Yep. An apple. So with that, now I can just return to the Gunlagingagup. Need to return to the tree. Holy shit, looks like I missed them all in the Jormungandr place. They're all just around the edges. And I did miss a swirl in this place too. I'll start here. Like the swirls around. All right, let's do this. Go get that HP increase.
manni Þórs.
I'm literally just gonna stick to the edge. Alright, seems close to the edge. We're heading up now. Big rounded off part. Dip back down. If this dip back down, then I know this is. Yep. Here as well. I'll take it because I could use the HP. Where do I hold the well? I'll hold the well. Hit the turbos. Yep. Snormagander. 1 second. I gotta go put the chicken nuggets in the oven for the girl. All right, I'm back. But we're, oh, the water's gonna make this the tricky part. Assume that's probably a little spike out. Back along the edge. Yeah. Bro. That's so fucking beautiful. Is that it though? Does they consider that it? me come look down here a little bit more, just in case there's... I wonder if it just gives you this view the whole time. Alright. Comes to an end. I don't know if I'd consider this the most northern point. It just might be where it doesn't let you come up any further. Definitely at the northern point. Is that why I'm here? So fucking pretty. Look at that. I also like how, like, Jormungandr's Lake, giant fucking ocean. And also, ocean is supposed to. I don't know where this Jormungandr rune is exactly, but. This. No, I just need north. You just basically straight north? Was it that view? It is a good view. Alright. Oh, I should have collected the Mimir well so it's not on the map. Fuck, just for achievement purposes. Alright, here we go. Just for the achievement. If there is one. Draw the power. Need to head a bit down because I was too far up last time. Yep, this is about where we hit last time. Let me just make sure. Not that I haven't been fooled by it before, but... Not that I haven't been fooled by it before, but... Excuse me. Thank you. The apple did not fall from the tree. Such a beautiful game. Alright, the Gagingagop. Alright, gotta get over. Need to be staying. It shows me the vision sights. That's where they are. Okay, that's the first one. So it is down below. They consider that. Small island, big island, vision site. So the second pillars, it's way, okay. We got this. I know where I'm fucking going now. Good. I know what I'm doing. Go ahead here. Elevator. Lost where the fuck I thought it was. I do know I just need to head there. And or off. Okay, that was deceiving. This way. So this is the furthest vision. Alright, I need to go flip the chicken nuggets. I'm coming! Good vision. Thank you. back. Nuggets have been flipped. I can see a path. I can just get my way over there. Still slows me. Not entirely worth. But still good to know. Still good to know. Nope. Just wait. This way, back up. Wait right here. I should give myself a bit of a seal while I'm waiting. There it is. Got going on over here.
Hirðir höfuðkúpu Ímis, dvergur í norðri, meistari norðanvindsins.
That's pretty cool. I think that does it for all those. Just gotta go to this tree place. Yep. I missed a bunch here. Yeah. What do we got? We got the bottoms. One at the very, very fucking top. It's gonna be a pain in the ass. I think it's the tree. Hopefully. Oh, definitely the northern sky. Varpum örlitlu ljósi á þennan stað.
How
big is the bird that roosts in Yggdrasil? Fucking huge. Alright, so I need to kind of pay attention to these. That's a branch that goes up, you can't go. It's the branch up. Branch up. These the ones we cut.
Í krónu Yggdrasils situr nafnlausi örninn. Á milli augna hans situr haukurinn veðurfölnir.
Okay. I can read the map a little better now. I think. Thank you. Okay. This is why I get so confused on this one. The branches and the mushrooms and all that get a little disorienting. But I know I gotta juke that way, so. No, I gotta make my way over this way, so. I'll be doing such. I think I know the two spots I need to go. Right up against the tree.
Okay.
That was the one. Seeing Ratatasker. That was cool. That, so I'm gonna have to break down this branch. I worked my whole way up there. Like this. Holy fuck, I really gotta work my way around. Oh, now up. Over. On a mission. Can't stop me. Go, 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 go. Oh, up further. That was it. Not done yet. No, not yet. Keep climbing. Just a moment, sweetie. Thank you. task. You're heading back down. Still miss this one. But unfortunately, that will be all I have time for today. I have to cut it just a little bit early because I got to go to my daughter's little girls on the run mini youth like cross country thing. So thank you for everyone who joined me. I hope you all have a wonderful day. I'm not going to raid anybody. Just going to send you on your way. Take care.